after surgery, you have a number of changes that take place, all part of the normal reactive, reparative process. After injury, there are a number of different types of cells, some of them inflammatory cells, some of them cells such as fibroblasts, macrophages, lymphocytes, that are drawn to the area of injury. Fibroblasts lay down collagen and thereby repair some of the damage that was done by an injury, or more specifically in this case, by surgery. Now, this is a good thing. You have to be able to repair the injury. In the normal organism, normal tissues, you have a combination of collagen and elastin that allow movement and also stability. Collagen more for stability, elastin more for malleability or movement. So when you have injury, you end up with fibrosis, the result of fibroblasts laying down collagen to repair, but you do not have replacement of the elastic fibers that you had previously. And what we're talking about then is basically scar formation. When you have the collagen laid down by the fibroblast, you're forming, in quotes, a scar. You can see the results of that on skin, and it also takes place anywhere in the body after injury. Now, as I said, different individuals have different capabilities in terms of this repair. The sooner that you can reestablish the range of motion or the function in the joint, the less likely that you're going to form a very fibrotic scar that's going to limit that motion.
For more answers about knee replacement therapy, visit Why It Works. X10, back to full strength.